It was a big day for local veterans looking for jobs. The national event, Hiring for Heroes, made a stop in Louisville today, giving advice and potential job opportunities for job-seeking veterans. WLKY's Erica Coghill has the story.
Kentucky's Lieutenant Governor Jerry Abramson, Congressman John Yarmuth, and Medal of Honor recipient Sergeant Dakota Meyer were all big speakers at today's job fair, attracting hundreds of veterans.
They get back, and a lot of times it's the first time that they step in front of an employer. It's the first time they filled out resumes.
For veterans transitioning from the battlefield to the battle of finding employment, it's not an easy feat.
A lot of the guys are not familiar with doing a resume. So you learn how to prepare a resume.
It's more than just finding a job. It's about selling yourself.
In a changing economy, I can't think of a person better equipped to adapt than a United States service member.
Thursday's Hiring Our Heroes job fair doubled as a workshop to mentor hundreds of veterans and their spouses on how to get the job.
Learn how to really talk to people and to really sell yourself.
U.S. Navy veteran Michael Thomas Sr. experienced the hardship of finding a job firsthand. He's hoping Thursday's job fair will give him a big opportunity.
Employment, that's where it all starts at. You know, you get employment, you can get the other things to fall in place.
And for thousands across the country, Hiring Our Heroes has helped them get jobs. Thursday, about 100 companies sought out veterans and potential employees.
I do notice a common thread that we all have in terms of our interests and recognizing what they bring to the workforce.
It's so great to see these companies come in here and say, hey, you know, we're here, we're looking for people, we have job openings.
Today's Hiring Our Heroes event kicked off the first for the year here in Kentucky. Organizers tell me they hope to have at least around 4 events throughout the year here in the state. At the Crown Plaza Hotel, I'm Erica Coghill, WLKY News.
Thank you, Erica. And Hiring Our Heroes has a goal of 400 job fairs per year across the U.S. The next one in Kentucky will be held next month in Arlington in northern Kentucky. Check out our website for more information on Hiring Our Heroes.